like a Hellcat.
So, hello guys, and welcome back to my channel Study Time. So guys, this video is of correction of our book exercise, and I have given you questions related to chapter 3. So first we will do book exercise. Now, question 1. Classify the following fibers as natural or synthetic. Answer: nylon, synthetic, wool, natural, cotton, natural, silk, natural, polyester, synthetic, jute, natural. Now, state whether the following statements are true or false. Now, yarn is made from fibers. True. Spinning is the process of making fibers. True. Jute is the outer covering of coconut balls. The process of removing seed from cotton is called ginning. True. Weaving of yarn makes a piece of fabric. False. Silk fiber is obtained from the stem of a plant. False. Polyester is a natural fiber. False. In the blanks, plant fibers are obtained from cotton plants and jute plants. Now, the animal fibers are wool and silk. Now, from which parts of the plant cotton and jute are obtained? Jute is obtained from stem and cotton is obtained from fruit. Now, name two items that are made from coconut fiber. There are ropes, mats, rugs, mattress and bunny bags. Explain the process of making yarn from fiber. Yarn, answer is, yarns are made up of thin strands called fibers. The process of making yarn from fibers is called spinning. Spinning is done by either machine or by hand using saffle or silk. मैं आपको वापस से दिखा रहा हूँ सब कुछ, आप बहुत अच्छे से देख लीजिए. दिस इज द फर्स्ट पेज. दिस इज द फर्स्ट पेज. दिस इज द सेकेंड पेज. आई एम शोइंग यू अगेन फर्स्ट पेज. Second page. Okay. Now let's come to our exercise. Now see, it is the correction. Answers are in sleeves. Now, pillows and towels are made of cotton. The correct sequence to get clothes is fiber, yarn, fabric. Yarn is a loose thread. What is a fiber? There are two types of fibers. Is this statement correct or wrong? Answer, a fiber is a hair-like strand which is obtained from plants or animals. Yes, this statement is correct. Rayon and nylon are which type of fibers? Option A, man-made. Option B, artificial. Option C, natural. And option D, both A and B. Because man-made or artificial A is here. So answer is D. Now, the two examples each for cotton. Cotton ka hoga, pillows and towels. Jute, carpets and curtains. Animals, wool and silk. Plant, cotton and jute. Now define ginning. We have to define what is ginning. Separation of fibers from the seed. That is the that it is. Let's wait a minute. Now instead of that, instead of that, you can write the correct C. Okay. Knitting. Define just to the we have to define knitting. Separation of jute fibers. The rotten jute strands is called knitting. Spinning. The process of converting cotton fiber to yarn is called spinning. Weaving. The process of arranging two sets of yarn to make a fabric is called weaving. Up. Knitting. When a single yarn is used to make a fabric, it is called knitting. अब इसमें लिख रहे हैं how they also define. हमको define करना है कि कौन से कैसे करे जाते हैं. Ginning by combing or by machine. Spinning या तो machine से करी जाती है और by hand using चाकू या चरखा. Weaving is done on looms. या तो वो power operated होते हैं और या तो वो hand operated होते हैं. Knitting या तो मशीनों से करी जाती है और या तो knitting needles. Question 8. Which climate is suitable for growing cotton? Answer: summer season, moderate rainfall and black soil. Which climate is suitable for growing jute? Answer: rainy season. Now, The friendship between Vivi and Nitin. Vivi done by arranging two sets of yarns. Nitin done by using a single yarn. Now B is done on loom. Either hand operated. Done on loom. Either hand operated. Wait. आपको इरेज कर देना है. डना लूम इधर हैंड ऑपरेटेड और पावर ऑपरेटेड. ठीक है, अब निटिंग में है डन बाय मशीन और बाय निटिंग. इसमें आपको लिख लेना है नीडल्स. ठीक है, प्लीज नीडल्स लिख लीजिएगा आप इधर. दिस इज अ इम्पोर्टेंट पॉइंट. द प्रोसेस इन्वॉल्व टू मेक कॉटन फाइबर आर विनिंग बेलिंग स्पिनिंग वीविंग और निटिंग. अब है कि कॉटन फाइबर को बनाने में ये सब प्रोसेस काम आते हैं. नाउ इन अर्लियर पीरियड वेयर इज कॉटन ग्रोन. पहले के जमाने में कॉटन कहाँ ग्रो करते थे? नियर रिवर गंगा. इंस्टेड ऑफ कॉटन एंड जूट गिव वन मोर एग्जाम्पल ऑफ प्लांट फाइबर इज फ्लैक्स. Where both cotton and flax were cultivated. Full information. Both cotton and flax were cultivated in ancient Egypt near River Nile. Now name the clothes which were used as unstitched piece of fabric. Answer is sari, turban, dhoti and lungi. So this much only. In next class we will start chapter 4. So bye bye guys. Please like and subscribe our channel. Goodbye.